Have you ever considered the possibilities of being able to bring your invaluable ideas to life? What about being able to rock your very own unique style? Sewing allows us to do these things. Sewing has been around for a very long time. We see the products of things that have been sewn each day without even realizing it. Think about the clothes that you put on this morning, or the comforter set that you slept on last night. The art of seamstress is all around us. My senior year in high school, I was taught to sew. After 5 weeks of lessons, I created my very own outfit. And after just 6 months of practice, I designed and sewed my very own prom dress. First, I will discuss with you the history of sewing, and you will be able to see where sewing evolved from. Then I will explain to you the basic skills needed in order to create your very own personal sewing projects. The act of sewing has been around for thousands of years. On more.org, we see an article that states that people have started sewing over 20,000 years ago during the Ice Age. Back then, people used to sew animal furs and skins together. They used sharpened bones with engraved holes for needles. Sewing later evolved into what we know it as today with the use of machinery. CreativeSewingTypes.com states that in 1790, the first working sewing machine was invented. And in 1851, Isaac Singer patented the first rigid arm sewing machine. And ever since then, the Singer brand has been one of the most well-known and successful. Sewing continues to advance through technology, even in present day. We now see sewing machines that combine different tasks. Even the simplest sewing machine has the capability to insert buttonholes, buttons, and zippers. This is done with the use of a foot attachment that goes onto the sewing machine. We now even have computerized sewing machines. On SewingMachinePlus.com, we see that you can complete embroidery with just the touch of a button. Computerized machines do auto threading, they do automatic tension adjustments, and the list goes on and on. A lot of seamstresses are going towards using these computerized machines because they save a lot of time when you're completing bulk or large orders. It's important that we learn the basics and the foundation of sewing before starting any project. The basics of sewing includes the knowledge of the parts of the sewing machines as well as their functions. On learningtosew.com, we see that the main parts of the sewing machine includes the hand wheel, the presser foot, the bobbin, the needle, and the pedal. You will also need to know how to complete basic hand stitching skills. And these include things like how to thread a needle and knowing how to attach buttons just using a needle and thread. I suggest that when you're just starting off practicing your hand stitching skills, that you purchase a small sewing kit like this. It is very inexpensive, but includes a needle, thread, buttons, pins, and a tiny pair of scissors. Once you get good enough at your hand stitching skills, you can then advance to using the sewing machine. Picking out a sewing machine that is beginner friendly is very important. You don't want a machine that's too advanced or too costly when you're first starting out. Besides the sewing machine, you might need other things such as scrap material or a tape measure. Once you start working with your sewing machine, one of the first things that you will learn is something that seems very simple, and that's creating a straight line stitch. I say that it seems simple because it's actually harder than it looks. Learning how to sew lines is the foundation of sewing any project, whether it is a costume, curtains, or clothing. In conclusion, I want you guys to remember how sewing came about and how it's useful in our everyday, day-to-day lives. First, you have to learn the foundation of sewing, including the hand stitching skills and the basic knowledge. Then you're ready to advance to using the sewing machine, where the real magic happens. After the knowledge that you've acquired today, you're on the right path to being able to start making your very own unique pieces and showcasing your very own unique style. Who knows, you might end up being the next Versace.